This just in, sources tell CBS2 that Sarah Feinberg, the interim chief of the New York City Transit Association, is being tapped to lead the MTA. She would replace Pat Foye, who is the MTA's chairman and CEO. Governor Cuomo is seeking to split the job. He's expected to nominate Feinberg as chair. Janet Lieber, the MTA's chief development officer, would then take the CEO slot. Pat Foye reportedly would leave to head the Empire State Development. The state Senate must approve all of these nominations.